Just tell me with your And breathe in. Yourself in your situation achieve such an ambitious ambition. For if it has been achieved by another, there is no reason why you cannot achieve it yourself. This is just a space where you can take a moment to think for yourself about yourself, something that strict importance to scroll through Facebook and Twitter for hours a day, consuming no information. This is just a moment to escape that, a moment to escape unimportant news stories, a moment to escape unimportant gossip. Moments within a day when you stop consuming other people's problems, when you focus on yourself, your own dreams, desires, and ambitions. Social media about some story that has no importance to you. Take that time, take that energy, and put it towards achieving something, anything. The first ambition that you perceived, the easy to achieve one, is a good place to begin. An easy success is always a good way to boost your confidence within yourself, and then push forward to the more ambitious ambition. Space where no ambition feels achievable, and that is okay. That happens, that is part of life. And if you personally are in that current headspace, then take this time to just something that makes you happy. Something that makes you smile. Something that makes your world a worthwhile place, special place, a happy place. Just take a moment to think about that place, that situation. necessary.